Vegetation of Pikka-Yala-Maggi Hill. The forest found on Pikka-Yala-Maggi Hill has a relatively rich and green undergrowth throughout the summer, with meadow vegetation having been preserved in some places. Small and Eastern Pasque flowers. How to distinguish between the small and Eastern Pasque flowers? The flowers of the former are usually drooping and the basilar leaves are elongated, while the flowers of the latter are larger and erect, and the basilar leaves are round. The Estonian names that reference bears are well suited to the small Pasque flower, as the plant is quite hairy. However, the seeds have extra long hairs. In Estonia, as in many other European countries, Pasque flowers are under nature protection, so never pick flowers together with the rhizome. Pasque flowers, like anemones, are quite poisonous. Russell's March Orchid. This beautiful orchid has purplish-red flowers and is usually about 40 centimeters tall. The leaves are slightly curved and may be covered with brown spots. The plant flowers from late June to early July. The Russell's March Orchid is a Category 2 protected species. The Theseum genus. The Theseum genus belongs to the sandalwood family of plants. Some members of the genus, the Theseum ibracteatum and the very rare Theseum arvense, can be found in patches in the northwestern and central Estonian meadows, wooded meadows, and slopes. The plants of the Theseum genus are listed as Category 3 protected species. Northern Dragonhead. The northern dragonhead grows in 20 to 60 centimeter tall bushes and has a branched rhizome. The plant blooms from June to August with purplish blue flowers. It is a Category 2 protected species. Fragrant Orchid. The fragrant orchid is one of the most common natural orchid species, most often found in the meadows and wooded meadows of western and northern Estonia. It can reach a height of more than 50 centimeters. The smell of the fragrant orchid is similar to that of carnations. The plant is a Category 3 protected species. Oxytropis pilosa. This plant from the legume family is a rarity, mainly found in western Estonia and southern Harju County. The plant grows to a height of 10 to 50 centimeters and has light yellow flowers, flowering in June and July. Oxytropis pilosa is a Category 3 protected species.